What's up, man?
Nothing, man. I'm gonna go pick up Skylar from a friend's house, and then we're gonna come over and help clean up and everything.
Thanks, man. You know, I very appreciate it. Life's been rough since Mom and Dad passed away.
A year since yesterday, man. I couldn't help but think of the horrific accident and the horrific scene as we walked up and saw the car smashed.
I know. They said it was the worst accident in years. Anyways, enough with this depressing conversation. Thanks for everything, man.
No worries, man. I'm gonna go get Skylar now, and then we'll be over in a few.
Alright, I'll see ya.
Alright, I'll see you then. Bye. Hey, Skylar, I'm picking you up in a little bit. We gotta go back to our house. We gotta clean up some stuff. Yeah, just meet me on the corner, because I'm walking down now. I'll see you in a few. All right, bye. We're gonna go back to our house. We gotta help Spyros clean up a little bit, and he's got a present for you.
Ooh, I can't wait to see it.
Let's go.
What a long day. Let's see what's on the news.
You just cleaned the floors?
Yeah, I just mopped.
What's going on?
What's up?
How are you?
What's up, Skylar?
So where's my present?
Wait, relax. Not until later, alright? Let's just sit down and watch some TV.
So, I was cleaning up after the party. Sorry I couldn't make it a little earlier.
No, it's no problem. You know, it wasn't a lot of people since, you know, our family has been separated for a while. But, you know, it took me like a couple minutes just to clean up. It wasn't too big.
So, Skylar, how was hanging out with your friends today? Was it good?
Yeah, it was alright.
It was alright? What'd you guys do? Play with Barbies, you know? Easy Bake Oven?
We don't do that stuff.
You don't do that anymore? You're too old for that?
Yeah.
I remember when Mommy and Daddy got you that first Easy Bake Oven. What were you, like 5 or 6 years old? And you tried so hard to make cupcakes, and you burnt them the very first time. And we all had to eat it and put up with it because we didn't want to make you cry.
I don't remember any of that.
Good times, right, Spryos?
Yep, those were the good old days. These days, I miss our parents a lot, man.
Yeah, I miss them too.
Yeah, you know what? It's been a pretty rough past year. I mean, you're a handful, Skylar, let's be honest. You're a handful. But all in all, I think Mommy and Daddy will be very proud of you.
Yeah, I hope so.
It's getting a little bit late. Be safe, go to bed, guys.
Yeah, you know what, Skylar, just grab this couch, I'll go upstairs, Seth, just move over. Make it a little easier so we don't have to set up beds. But wait, Skylar, I still got that present for you to cheer you up. You know, this is a very special item I have right here. Do you know whose this is?
No.
This is Dad's.
Oh my gosh, where'd you get that?
When I went to the scene of the crime, where the car crash was, the officer just gave it to me. So I want you to have it, because it will make you happier.
Thank you so much.
No problem, Skylar. Have a good night, guys.
See ya.
We on? Okay, good. Hello, America. We interrupt your regularly scheduled program for this important news bulletin. We are receiving unconfirmed reports of what appears to be a terrorist attack on American soil. We are seeing widespread rioting and random acts of violence along with homicide. U.S. military forces have been deployed to the greater tri-state area, and quarantine zones are being established. Citizens are urged to report their nearest evacuation center and avoid contact with any afflicted individuals.
When's the evac time?
Yeah, hold on. There are confirmed reports of any being killed by the infected coming back to life. We can only hope that we will recover from this crisis. God bless America.
Something's happening. We need to leave, okay? Something's happening. We're gonna keep you safe, but you need to be brave, all right? Go get your shoes.
Skyler, Spyros in the car. Come on, let's go. Guys, you good?
You
guys good?
Yeah, let's get the stuff out. We gotta go.
All right. Let's go.
Spyros, bedrooms.
Scott, the kitchen. I got it. Litter here.
She's gone! It's too late! Come on!
Are you serious?
Spyros, come on! She's gone! She's been! It's too late!
Come on, let's go! What are you talking about? Your sister! What are you doing? Skylar! No! Skylar! No! He's gone! Seth! Where did you go, man? She's dead!
Skyler. Look what this world has come to. My own brother left me for dead. He didn't even go back for her. His own sister. There was nothing I could do to save her. She was long gone. when the whole world went to shit. Mom and Dad always told me to look after family and our sister. He left us to die. I have nothing else anymore. All that is left of me is my faith. This is the only thing that is keeping me on my feet. This world is unforgiving. It's been a week since I had food or water. The days are getting long and it's starting to get cold out. I miss my brother and I miss my sister. All I know is that I'm gonna do whatever it takes to find Seth, get home, and get that last family picture that we left back. Nothing is gonna stop me. I don't know how long I will last out here.
Zombie?
No, that's a survivor.
The day that my brother and sister and I went on the supply run was arguably one of the worst days of my life. When Skylar got bit, it was bad. I ran away and I got scared and I thought it was the right thing to do because she was gone. And I thought there was nothing that I could have done to save her, but who knows, maybe Spyros and I could have done something together to try and save her, but I cowardly ran away for my own safety and survival. When I didn't stick to what my mom and dad said. They always said to take care of family, and I didn't do that, and that's something that I have to live with for the rest of my life. I really miss her.
Tell me, why shouldn't I kill you?
Before all this happened, I used to be a hunter and then get to fight.
Really? Put those skills to the test.
Let me go, let's do it.
Okay.
I need a gun though. I need my gun back. Let's go. My head is still killing me.
Yeah, you know what, man? We can't take any risks, you know? We never know who could be dangerous or not. Sorry.
So, I never asked, what are you guys?
We're really just a bunch of people trying to survive.
So, wait, hold up. Why'd you guys pick me up in the woods?
Well, we could really use the help, and what am I supposed to let you do, just die out there?
Thank you for taking me out there, because, you know, I would have died, and, you know, my...
We got some visitors. Whoa, hold up. To be honest,
thanks, man.
No problem.
Guys, come on, we gotta bring her back to camp. We need you.
What are you doing out here alone?
I can handle myself.
Let's just go.
Guys, in here.
Where'd you find him?
We found him in the woods on our supply run.
All right, good. You can leave now. So what are you doing, huh?
Just trying to go home.
Just trying to go home, huh? No one has a home around these parts.
That's all I have left.
You gotta be honest with me. What are you doing, huh?
What's going home?
So I heard you were shooting at my people. Is that true?
They shot first.
They shot at you? I don't believe that. Why are you shooting at them, huh?
They shot at me first.
They probably thought you were a zombie. You shouldn't shoot back. You should probably let them know.
If you're gonna just kill me, you might as well do it. I have nothing else to live for.
Let's see who this scumbag is.
Seth, is that you?
Spyros?
You two know each other?
He's my brother.
Looks like you two have some catching up to do.
Where have you been?
Untie me first, then I'll tell you.
No! Where have you been?
Untie me!
No!
Stop! Stop! I've been waiting for you for 3 years, Spyros. Where have you been? We had a meeting spot.
3 years? What happened that night in the woods, Seth?
It wasn't my fault!
It was your fault!
It wasn't my fault.
Tell me what happened that night then!
A simple supply run, Spyros, is what it was! We didn't follow the plan! Skylar got bit, I told you to follow me! We had to leave! We couldn't save her!
Oh. You're a liar. No. No. See? You're a liar. No, man. He's a liar. No. You're lying! You're the liar! Do you know why you're a liar?
Why am I a liar?
Because what the family always say, huh? Huh? What did family always say? We had Skylar protected for 5 years. Mom and Dad said family stays together. That's what we did. She got bit. We had to leave. No, you left her behind. You went on and left me behind. I ran back for her. I wanted to protect our sister. You are a liar. You ran off. You did not stick with what Mom and Dad said.
All I wanted to do was protect our freaking sister, Spyros. 11 years old.
Sounds like it's getting pretty bad in there.
You didn't protect
her
at all!
I think I need to break this up. So what am I gonna do with you two? I don't think I can have both of you stay with us.
How about we start with untying me, and we'll have a gentleman's conversation about it all.
I don't know, you shot on my people. Can I trust you?
You can trust me.
Can I trust them?
You can trust them. I gave him a little bit of a talk.
This? Why do you have my guns? Sit down!
I didn't put
Sit
the guns
down.
Here. What are you talking
Stop.
About?
Stop! Give me this!
When did this gun get here? Dude,
Joe, what? Take that. Take that. Take both of them.
What's going on?
You didn't get away with this? Taking our stuff?
Yo, chill, dude. Just calm down, dude.
Calm down.
Yeah.
You're putting my whole team's survival at risk!
What even just happened?
I can't take this, alright? I can't risk everybody's lives.
Let me see.
You guys are out.
What happened?
You guys are out.
What happened? We don't know what happened.
What happened? You took our stuff.
We didn't take anything. What are you talking about?
Dude, this is my bag.
It's your bag? And look what's in the bag.
I didn't put that
in. You didn't put that in there.
I didn't put that in there.
It just appeared in there?
I swear to God. I swear to God, I was sleeping. I didn't put that in there.
We swear to God.
All that was in there was extra ammo in my mat, and that's all gone now, too.
Take a seat.
I don't believe you. Sit down. It's a talk. You guys are out.
We didn't do it.
No. No debating. My rule is law. You're out.
Can you give us something to go with? A weapon or something?
Take the food. Just take the food. I don't even want it anymore. It's all yours.
Not even a gun.
Give me two guns. Two handguns.
Right there.
Where's the other one?
We didn't need you guys anyway.
If I ever see you two again, I'm gonna shoot your asses.
We didn't do it. We didn't do it. I can't believe you just got kicked out. This is so stupid.
Hey, assholes.
What do you want?
Guess who set you up? This guy.
Why would you ever do that?
I don't like you.
You didn't like us, whatever we did to you. You've caused us enough problems. Now leave us alone.
Keep walking. You look out, I'll kill you right now.
Spyros, let's go!
Try it.
Spyros, leave it! Let's go.
Good luck dying.
How'd you even wind up with those guys, man? They took my jacket, they took my guns, they took my sweatshirt.
I don't even know. When I was, it was hard. I barely remember. I was in the forest, and then I was walking out, and I just got hit right
there. You know, we gotta find somewhere to hunker down for the night. It's getting cold and dark.
I think I found a spot up there, though.
I'll boost you up.
All right, hold up. Let me get up, bro.
I told you there was a bar over there. Let's go. I think I see an opening.
All right, yeah, let's get in here. Let's breach. Let's sit here.
All right, it's clear.
Spot we can stay in for the night.
Alright, brother. It's getting dark out. I'm gonna get some shut eye. Good night, bro.
I'll stay watch for a bit.
Grab your stuff.
Jesus.
Get out of here, man. It's morning.
Let's go.
You alright, man?
Yeah, I'm good. These nights are getting mad at me. We gotta go.
Jesus. You gotta relax with those nightmares, man. Don't scare me like that. Man.
We're around here. I remember seeing a sign for this town. We gotta go a little more north, man. Our home's right here.
I think we're only a couple miles south.
We could do this. Let's go.
See what happens.
You ready, bro?
Let's go, dude.
Let's go. This is north. We just came from there.
I'm guessing there's that path down there.
There's a lot of houses nearby. This is a little neighborhood.
Yeah, but there was a river, though. I think if you follow the river, it might take us somewhere over there. Figure out where it flows.
Look over there.
There's all our stags.
That means we're going north. We're good.
Did you hear that?
I think I heard something.
Let's walk up that way. It came from that direction.
All right, we'll go.
Cross this little like creek here. Just climb that rock wall. And there's gotta be something on the other side because I heard voices.
Alright, let's go.
Oh my god.
It's way cool, they got a car.
Let's go, we need one of those.
What's wrong with the engine now?
I don't know, man. I don't speak car.
What do you mean? You bought it.
I didn't buy it. I leased it.
Gentlemen.
Hey.
What are you guys doing?
Oh god, I used to have one of these back in the day before all shit happened. What do you think's wrong?
I don't know, actually.
Going out to
the guy. It was working fine a minute ago, and now it just stopped working.
We've been walking for about 2 weeks straight, man. We're trying to find our way home.
We've had the car running for months. It's just been having issues lately. Yeah. We've had this forever.
So, this is happening now.
Hey.
I don't think this is gonna fix our engine.
Who's got the keys? Keep your mouth shut. Who's got the keys?
There's plenty on the
road. Who has the keys?
I don't.
Answer my question or I'll blow your brains out. Who's got the keys?
I have
the
keys.
All right, guys. I think we can arrange a trade here. We have a car with a set of keys that sort of works. And
look at my face. Do I look amused? Do I look amused? I've had enough.
What? Whoa, hey!
Drop him.
We don't have to do this.
Just let us go.
What do we do? Let him go?
Just let us go. I say we let him,
How about this? I'll turn around. We'll line you both up. We'll give you each 5 seconds to sprint as far as you can. And if I think you've gone far enough, we'll let you go.
I think that's a fair enough plan. So if you want to, I'm counting. 1, 2, 3, 4. Too bad. Go close that hood. You got these keys.
Looks like they were fine, man. I don't see anything wrong. Just like the one I used to have.
Yeah. Let me see if the guy in the here first.
Dude, I can't believe that we actually found an exact copy of the car he used to have.
Look at this. Badass tunes. Let's see what this is.
Put that up in there, man.
Victory music.
You ready?
Yo.
Let's try.
Let's go.
What's up?
We're home.
We made it?
Oh, God.
Looks like we had to take care of some business before we get in.
Home sweet home, right?
Yep.
Yo.
Found the picture.
Remember this when this was taken?
Yeah, that's Dad's birthday party right there.
I miss him all, man.
I miss him. Where are we gonna go now that we got this picture?
You know, when we were back at that camp, I overheard Casey talking to the group saying like there's like a survivor salvation camp somewhere down south. I think North Carolina or something if you wanna head there.
Let's do it, brother.
Let's go.
Wait! Dude, I'm hearing zombies, man.
There's a lot of zombies.
That gunshot definitely attracted a lot of them. Yo, do you hear this? Come on. Go in the kitchen real quick. Grab a couple things. Go to the back door. Dude, they're everywhere. We're locked in here.
Dude, they're in the back also. Come on, come with me.
Come this way. Spyros, we got it! Spyros!